right up and down the hill. It's a long right, Titans on the exit with these barriers. Go on, go on. So, right hander up the hill. It's a long open up and left. Long open up and left. Maybe your tyres won't be quite right yet. Entry's gonna stop, yeah?
That fucking clutch slip.
Come on. Just keep to left. It's a long straight.
Must be wheel spin.
So hairpin left. So hairpin left. Still. To open right. Nice, really nice. Left on edge escape. And another one.
Sticker in the middle, isn't it?
Yeah. And another left on edge escape.
Better, nice.
So follow it around to the left. And then keep to the left, so keep to the left. Keep to the left. Nice. So K left across the paint. Merge looks clear. So right hand over the hill. So right over the hill. Go on, power. So long open up and left. Use your line. Second gear. So again, chicane, right hand entry, just keeping left again, just keep left for the second lap, keep left, good. So down the straight into hairpin left, so hairpin left.
Yeah, loads better.
Chicane, left hand entry. It's a long left, coming all the way back round on yourself. Nice. Merge is clear.
Shit.
It's alright.
Yeah, go on.
So right hand up the hill. It's a long open up and left. Follow him in. So through the chicane, we're going to split right off circuit, yeah? So immediately go right. So right. And then 90 right. 90 right. Go the hill round to the left and then right again. And K right down the hill. Caution the bump and tight left at the bottom. Tight left at the bottom. 90 right. It's K right. Slippy, you still got all the muck on it, yeah? So let's just go nice and steady. Let's not fuck this. Go on, second gear. Right, yeah, go on. and then straight, and then left up the hill. Left and right, and left again, and long hairpin right. Long hairpin right. And down the hill, to the left. And then round, long right. Into long hairpin left. And then tight hairpin right. That's it. Then tight right. And then finish. Finish, that's it. Nice one, well driven.
It feels like clutch slip, is it wheel spin, do you think?
I think it's just spinning.
Yeah. Very bizarre.
What do you think?
I don't know.
Still a bite there on the clutch, isn't there?